Make sure to get the rest of them out. Just like that. Okay. After you're all done, you only do this when you're done. You grab one. Right on the front there. Check it out. Pop a squat. Take care of business. When you're out on the lake or out camping, you can roll this thing around with you. And the best part, after you're finished, you can drain it right back out in the lake. That's the best darn porta potty I done ever made. And you even got a handle if it's a big one.